Hello, dear friends. Well, I finally built a house. Not this one. This is in the village that I just found. So I built this house in a couple videos ago, and then I fell into a big pit. So here I am in the village, and I'm getting ready to leave and try to find the house that I built up on the top of a mountain, very near the within sight of the village. But one problem is that I don't know how to jump to coordinates. Here's my position up here, 55, 53, 68, 128. But I don't know a way to go into the settings or something and try to find the position of the house that I built. And the house that I built is at position 493, 75, 180. I don't know how to get there other than just by sight. I don't know how to make a map yet or a compass. I intend to learn that as soon as I can. So I'm going to pick up some of the stuff in the house here, in the village house, make sure I get my crafting table. And then I'll take my bed. Right, got it. And what about these windows? Can I take these windows with me to put into the house that I built? How do I do that? It just breaks them, apparently. So I guess it doesn't work. Okay. Well, let's get out of here and try to find the house that I built. Which, by the way, I'm already unhappy with because it's too small. I need to make it bigger. I think I built it 5x5. I need to make it at least 7x7. I know the coordinate, it's 493 is the first one. I'm at 566 now. Going the wrong way, right? I want to go to 493. It's the first coordinate. And I'll see it on the hill eventually, pretty soon I hope, and I can find it by sight instead of these funky coordinates. See if we can see it. Maybe up here. This is it. That was easy to get to. It's closer than I thought. There it is. Go inside it. There's the skylights. This is the one I built a couple of videos ago. But it's too small. So let's go around and see where I can widen it. Well, can't go much further that way. And I want the front to continue to be facing the village. I can bring it out here a couple of spaces to the front. I have enough room over here. Well, barely. Let's go around here and make sure we don't fall off this time. OK, Okay, it's control, which is creeping. Okay, I'm gonna creep. Okay, I'm good on this side. I have room to widen it there. Come out just a little bit in the front. What if I, over here in, there's some dirt, I can put some dirt there. Like that. So I can bring it out that way a little bit. It's going around it. Oops. What's that? I don't know, but I'm going to put a little more here and here. Here. So, I think I'm going to tear down the side and move this over. Over here a little bit. Yeah, okay. That's what I'm going to do. To do this, but let's get started. Oh, and the axe is here, don't I? Well, I've got, yeah, stone stuff now. I hate to do this. Taller too. Let's back up a little bit here. Don't want to lose these wood blocks here because I don't want to have to run out of wood. I hate to do this, to tear all this down and start over, but I may as well get it done right now. And I want to make it taller too. So I'm going to take out all the wood slabs as well, every one of those. This now. And we've got all this, we have the front. The front's going to have to be wider also. So let's move over here to my oak wood planks. Getting a little confusing. Okay, this is gonna have to all be moved, I think. Right? I can save the front. Can I save one of the walls? Oops. Come back. Let's see if I have one, two, two on that side, two there. I need another one here. Yeah. It's going to be seven across the front. Let's just go to the front and see how it's going. One, two, it's one, two, three, four, it's a doorway. Five, six, seven. I think that's what I want to do. Get out of here. Two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I'm gonna make it eight because I don't want to take a chance on regretting later that I didn't make it big enough. I'm making it my. No, that's gonna be all right. One, two, three, four. Check something here. Now, for a moment, I thought I had stopped recording, but that I didn't start recording. This gets kind of confusing. Okay, one, two, three, four. One, two, three. Is that right? Two, three, four. And five is the doorway. Six. Seven, eight. If I have eight, the doorway will not be centered, will it? Okay, we're gonna keep it seven, and we'll take down this one here. That's going to be it. Now I have to come over here and build out this. One, two, three, four, five, six. I'm going to move this bed over here. No. I'm going to move this axe over here, the stone pickaxe here. I'm going to move what? Yeah, dirt. Dirt. Where's that dirt at? Dirt's there. I'm going to build this out a little bit. Like that. Two, three, four, five, six, and here. So I can walk around better and not worry so much about falling off. Okay. I have one, two, three, four, five, six. I need one more here. One more plank there. All right. Okay, I'm gonna build these up first while I'm up here. What's that? Don't know. Okay, so now, how tall are these now? One. Let's see. One. Two. Three. Four, I want it to be four tall. I might have to get some more wood, I'm thinking. this is the one that has to be moved too.
Yes.
Okay. Let's get our... Stone axe? I guess. This is such a drag having to rebuild. Tear something down and then rebuild it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, that's going to be it for now. So I tore that down for nothing. Oh, gee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Well, put it back. It's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I guess. And then over here I'm going to have, it should be 7 too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. And I want this to be how tall? 1, 2, 3, 4 tall. Okay. Let's get jump back up here. Up here. To that one there, can I? Let's go back over here. And we'll tighten this up now a little bit. Oh, I'm out of it. Do I have any more planks? Stone. What about stone? I might build this out of stone, some part of it. I'm going to think about that and cut this video off for now and decide what I'm going to do here. Okay? By the way, hope you will consider subscribing, liking, sharing, commenting. And I'll catch you later.